Max and I are back over here to the area of the canal to give it a try. We got some minnows today, and we got some sweet corn. We got live minnows, sweet corn. So let's give it a try. Getting a bite over here.
Fish on, boys. Got him, Max. It feels pretty good, too. Feels like a big gap dash. Wow, nice one. Nice one, boys. Oh, yeah. Boy, nice. It's a catfish. It's a catfish, buddy. Yep. Catfish on the minnows. Pretty good fighter, too. Oh, yeah. This one's a little bigger than your average.
Well, we got the catfish. Nice little catfish. Oh yeah. I love the color of them. Gold. This one's kind of golden color. There's a nice little catfish. Not a monster, but he's a keeper if I was going to keep him. What's that? Alright, we're going to let you go in a second. Yeah, okay. Alright. I'm going to let him go. One's a talker. The size of the snapping turtle. He's hunting, boy. It's a big snapping turtle. I don't know if you can see him on here, but it's a big boy. But that snapping turtle's 20 or more pounds. I just went into deeper water. Seem any better with the sunglasses on over the camera. He'll be sticking his head out in the water pretty soon. It's a big turtle. Look at that neck on that sucker. But he's 30 pounds maybe. Be pretty heavy. I'm not old, is it? It's a big turtle. I don't want Max going near him, so we're going to be leaving here momentarily. Alright, Max.
Live and cut bait fishing with Jerry and Max is a Jerry Sheffield production.